it out here. Panama's been good to me. It's a lot of things that are different, which are sometimes a pain in the ass, but for the most part, I enjoy the life I have here for sure. Every country's got pros and cons. They don't have the best infrastructure or government services, but and everything that you have to do, like registering your vehicle and doing all that kind of stuff, it takes very long. But like I said, pros and cons.
It can be super, super slippery.
Okay.
Stay on the outside, like on the grass.
Okay.
Because there's a friggin' sheet of clay on the inside.
Okay.
The harder route because these tubeless are amazing. No, why do I sign up for these? Thought we're gonna be trail riding. This ain't a trail.
That rock is like kind of dangerous because you hit that, you're gonna fly off the side.
My goal is just to go right here, just to get speed and go right or roll through.
No, just come up.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Not too bad. Jeez. That was a big hole. Can't believe I didn't go over the bars there. Guys. This is mental. This stuff is so slick.
Turn
real nice and high. Almost lost it actually. Oh, okay, let's get out of this guy's way.